in the building out in Atlanta. This is Gay TV Atlanta, and I'm here on the red carpet for Out Life.
I'm Eva Banks.
And who's your character?
My character is Maylin on Out Life.
Now, what would you explain to people what Out Life is really about?
Out Life, probably a lot of people said this, but it's a dramedy. It's a lot of drama, but it's also funny, and it's more of today. There's gay couples, there's straight couples, there's everything in between. Nothing's left out. It's just funny, it's real, it's something people can relate to. And
how did you get casted for the role?
I actually knew somebody who knew the director who thought that I looked the part, and so I auditioned,
and it just worked out,
and we're all, the whole cast is in love, and it's amazing.
So this was just kind of fit for you, so to speak.
It was really great,
And how do you like playing that character?
It's so fun, because I've always been cast as a really sweet, innocent, young girl, and this girl's actually in her 20s, I'm 21, but she's in her late 20s.
Okay.
She's mean, she says what's on her mind, and I've never been ever cast as anyone like that before.
It's fun
to be mean and sexy, where I've always been very nice and reserved, so it's something different for sure.
So I hope this is that thing that takes off for all you guys, and we can see you
Absolutely.
All around the globe.
That would be amazing.
Thank you so
Fingers
much
crossed.
For hanging out.
Thank
Tell them your
you.
Name one more time.
Eva Banks.
Eva Banks, and we'll see you and the rest of the cast
Thank
very
you.
Shortly.
Nice meeting
Thank you. You
Thank
too.
You.
We're live, and we're at Out Life's premiere on the red carpet in front of Bellamy's. So, tell us a little bit about who you are and what character do you play.
I'm Catherine Barrow, and I play Becca in the show.
Mm-hmm. And when you first read for this, what did you think about it?
I thought it was very unique and beautifully written, and I've never actually seen a script that had so many different characters that all went together perfectly. I've never seen a script that went so well, but every character is so different. Usually when you have characters that are so different, when you put them all together, it's kind of a mess, but it was perfect.
It worked out right. So what is your character all about?
I'm the receptionist in the hair salon, and I answer calls, and, all the chaos that goes on in the salon. I'm dating Jason Mack in the show, but his name is Gabe in the show.
Okay.
And I have my relationship drama with him, and then I also live with a few of the other characters in the show.
So a little birdie told me that you guys didn't even get to see it yet either.
No, we haven't. I can't wait. I'm
So this is your first time as well watching
definitely.
It.
I mean, I've seen the trailer, but...
So we'll all enjoy this together?
Yes.
And then after we're done, we'll talk about it?
Yes, definitely.
Thank you so much. Tell them again who you are.
I'm Catherine Barrow, and I play Becca.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye.
All right. What's up, my man? How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good to see you. Mr. Smooth, go ahead and hold on to this.
No, I'm not smooth at all.
So tell us a little bit about who you are and your character.
My name is Blue Kimball, and I play the role of Nate. He is the... I guess you could say the sexy delivery man, UPS type, FedEx type, to the hair salon. And he gets in a little trouble with the patrons.
So how did you get involved with this production?
This production, they had a casting call that was selected. They had to come and do an extensive audition. Mm-hmm. It's a very good production, good company, good casting, everything. It's just a good production all in. We had a great time filming the show.
Right.
And... it's good. It's going to turn out really well.
So they told me that you guys didn't even get a chance to see it yet.
We've seen bits and pieces. We haven't seen the total complete masterpiece, but it looks good.
And that's what's going to happen tonight.
Exactly. So it's going to be surprising to us as well as everyone else. So you're going to be able to see the reactions from us as we watch it along with everyone else.
Is this one of the first things that you're doing?
I've been acting for about a year now, and I've been blessed to be a part of some pretty good productions as well. I had a small feature in Fast and Furious 5.
Okay.
I played a cop, Officer Rodriguez. I'm working on a film now. It's called When Love Was Simple. We're in production now. I've been filming since the end of July. We should be finished in about September. Couple more projects. Old National, another independent SAG film that's going to be appearing in film festivals coming up soon. And I'm just blessed to be doing this.
Well, I can see you're taking Atlanta by storm out here.
I'm trying to take advantage of all opportunities.
And that's what it's all about.
Exactly.
So I can't wait to see you inside, and then maybe we'll talk to you afterwards so we can give you a full wrap-up of how great this Out Life really is.
Yes, sir.
All right? Thank you.
Nice to meet you,
you
as well.
You too, brother.
Thank you for having me. Blue Kimball. Follow me on Twitter and Facebook.
See?
At Blue Kimball.
He talking about smooth. Oh, I ain't smooth. Yeah, all right, Blue.
Gotta promote yourself.
For sure, man. We've got a lot more coming at you. We are on the red carpet for Outlife. My name is Danilo Ignacio. You're watching Gay TV. Stay tuned.
This show is sponsored by the TV and Video Guide, the best way to watch television on the internet. Live on the internet today, you can watch everything you could see on regular TV, including Discovery Channel, ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, Fox News, CNN, and a whole lot more right here live on the internet.
Stop paying those high-priced cable and satellite bills. Watch all your favorite cable and satellite programs on the internet right now with the Network 125 TV and Video Guide. We'll show you thousands of channels and directories so you can watch TV on the internet right now. So go to tvandvideoguide.com to get started watching TV today.